like at Site Alpha. My guess is that Site Charlie will be the same story. But I need to be sure. Still have no idea how I'm gonna get the military credentials to gain access. My hope, my fear, is that some other group of survivors tried to figure this out as well. We'll just have to keep looking.
This vendor unit is equipped with anti-theft measures. Don't get any ideas, chump. Stock up here before your next kill. Thank you.
Sure. you want to talk business.
Thank you.
started. Come on now.
Tonight, we're doing one of my very favorite Pioneer Scout pastimes, campfire tales.
This on? Oh, good. I'm sure glad the speakers are still working. Hello, campers. For a frightful tale. Remember, these tales are interactive, so put on your brave face and act out the story when prepped. Today's tale is called Terrors of the Dark. It's the holiday, has some errors. Well, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Hello? This story is about me. A Pioneer Scout. I wake up one night in a cabin, and I see that I'm alone. Everyone's beds are empty. My heart is pounding. But I know I have to go outside and look for everybody. I want to get up. But the shadows are reaching for me. They're gonna attack me. Please help me fend them off. No mind to the encroaching darkness. I try again to warn them that the dark is dangerous. No one listens. So I go into the forest alone in search of firewood.
Thank you.
There was a holotape amongst the missing camper's belongings. Let's give a listen and see what we can find.
It was easy to slip away when the fire went out. Easier than I thought. Right about now, the rest of the scouts will be scared out of their minds, thinking I've fallen prey to some creature of the night. Well, maybe I will. Something's out there. Telling the story seems like the only way to prove it to them. Girl in the story? That's me. I wrote it, uploaded it to Penny myself. No one believed me about the monster, so I had to do something. Something got my brother Ronnie. Something got my camp counselor. And now...
Littering. How'd you like it if you came up this mountain to a heap of garbage?